Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the rainbow stairs. The object of the rainbow stairs is to make a spiral staircase. And let me show you a move. You can take one of these steps and rotate them around, and then you get pieces at a different place. So let me give you another demonstration. For instance, we want to move the pink piece. So we push the pink piece between the others. We go all the way around. And then here you see the step ending up there. And if you count, then you can see that, let's now move the yellow one. That the yellow is now under the blue, orange and other blue. And if we turn it, it gets above them. So what you see is that for each rotation, we move either three steps up or three steps down. Let's go also in the other direction. The green one, it's always a bit of alignment. Then you push the green one in between. We turn all the way around, and then we see it ends at a different place. So obviously this puzzle is not solved, but when you have solved it, it becomes a single spiral staircase. And here you see some of my earlier prototypes. This is what the staircase looks like. And actually you can make a left-handed staircase, a right-handed. You can make a double staircase where you go from the middle and go out like this. And yeah, here you see some of the failed prototypes because I had to find out the dimensioning of the details, seeing how wide or narrow the staircase should be, experimenting a bit with colors. Well, two colors is not enough. You really need the full rainbow to play with this. So as you see the result here, it's a very pleasant puzzle to play with. And it's also very satisfying that when you start from the bottom up, the first few steps are very easy. You just find the right step and you move it down and up till you get them. But when you get higher, then things get more complicated, because if you push one step in the place, the other moves away. So my question to you about this puzzle is, the puzzle can be solved into any state. But can you prove it? How can we be sure that any state is solvable? Thank you for watching.